food from, but it's also a meeting room.
Hmm.
But J.P. Bryant, who owns the hotel, has a very large art and taxonomic collection, and so a lot of these things are, you know, historic maps and things that are part of his collection. And as you know, the room.